Okay, record setters. Longest line of balance baseball bat. I must beat 24 parts. Okay. So, first of all, forehead. Bridge of nose. Try that again. Nose. Okay, off my eye. Okay, off my other eye. Okay, off the right side of my face. Left side of face. Okay, now I'm going to do two lips, top and bottom. Bottom lip. Tongue. Okay, teeth. Okay, I've done so far 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I believe I've done 8. Okay, now I might explain. A finger has 3 parts to it, not one. It has the tip, it has the first joint right here, the second joint, and the third joint. So a finger has 4 parts. A thumb only has 3 parts. The tip, the first joint, and the second joint. So a finger has 4, a thumb has 3, so there's 4, 8, 12, 16, and 3 is 19. Parts to your fingers. Let's give it a try. First joint, left hand. No, tip first. Okay, now the first joint, which is here. Okay, that's the first joint. Now the second joint is here. Right there. Okay, now the third joint is this one back here. When you turn it like that, that's the third joint. Every finger has 4 points. So that's 4 points for that little finger. Now I'm going to try the second one. First, off the tip. The first joint, which is here, right there. Okay, the second joint, which is up here, right there. Okay, now the third joint, which is the bottom joint, right up here. Okay. There you go. There's two fingers. So that's eight parts on the two fingers. I'm going to try the third finger. First off the tip. First joint. Second joint. And the third joint of my finger is right there. There you go. I've done three fingers, that's 12 parts. I'm going to try the fourth finger. First off the tip. First joint. Second joint. And the third joint. Okay, that's four fingers, which is 16 parts. Now, the thumb. There's only three parts to a thumb. The tip, first joint, and second joint. Let's try it. First, the tip. First joint. And the second joint of the thumb is right there. Okay, for that hand, it should be 19 points. 4, 8, 12, 16, and 3 is 19. Now, we're going to try the right hand. I'll do the thumb first. Point of thumb. First joint, right there. Second joint, right here. Thank you. First finger, tip. First joint. Second joint. Third joint, top of finger up here. Okay, third finger, tip. First joint. Second joint. And the third joint on that middle finger. Okay, I have two left, this finger and this finger. Okay, the point of this finger, that would be the ring finger. First joint. Second joint. Okay, the third joint, which is the top joint right there. Okay, I have one little finger left to do, this one. Okay, first joint. Second joint, right there. Okay, the last one is the third joint of the little finger, which is right here. There you go, I did both of my hands. You get 19 points. Each hand, there's 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46 so far. Okay, palm of hand. Back of hand, that was 47. Wrist. That's 49, top of wrist, that's 50, forearm.